Hi all, welcome to LearnIT's AWS Certified Developer Associate track. In this video, we'll go through exam guide or blueprint for AWS Certified Developer Associate exam. This exam is for individuals who are already performing AWS developer role in their team or who wants to get certified as an AWS Certified Developer. This exam basically checks your understanding of core AWS services, core AWS services uses, and basic AWS architecture with best practices, and also your proficiency in developing, deploying, and debugging cloud-based application using AWS. If we look at the recommended knowledge to crack the exam, we should have at least 1 year of hands-on experience in developing and maintaining AWS-based applications. We must know core AWS services, basic architecture with best practices. Also, we should have some proficiency in developing, deploying, and debugging cloud-based applications using AWS. We should know AWS Service APIs, AWS CLI, and SDKs to write our applications. We must be aware of AWS Code Commit, Code Build, and Code Pipeline services to manage code and to deploy applications on AWS. Also, we should be able to use IAM service to manage IAM roles, groups, users in our account. We must have proficiency in writing code for serverless applications using API Gateway, Lambda Functions, DynamoDB. And we should have some understanding of ECS service to maintain containers in AWS. Now let's have a look on exam content. So we do have two types of questions in exam. We have multiple choice questions where one option is correct and three options are incorrect. We have multiple response questions where two or more options can be correct. Also, there is no penalty for guessing, so you are free to guess your answers. Now let's have a look at content outline. So we have total 5 different domains. The first domain is deployment, it covers 22%. Second domain is security, it covers 26%. Third domain is development with AWS services, it covers 30%. Fourth domain is refactoring, it covers 10%. And last domain is monitoring and troubleshooting, it covers 12%. So if you see, if we focus on first three domains, we can easily crack the exam. So let's know more about these different domains. So the first domain is deployment domain, and here it is mentioned that we should be able to use CI/CD pipeline services like code commit, code build, code pipeline services in AWS. Also, we should be aware of Elastic Beanstalk in deep. We should be able to prepare application deployment package to be deployed on AWS. We should be able to deploy serverless applications. Coming to security domain, we should know how to make authenticated calls to AWS services, how to implement encryption using AWS services, and how to implement application authentication and authorization. Coming to third domain, development with AWS services, we should know how to write code for serverless applications, how to translate functional requirements into application design using AWS services, how to implement application design into application code, how to write code that interacts with AWS services by using AWS APIs, SDKs, and AWS CLI. Coming to fourth domain, refactoring, we should be able to optimize application to the best use of AWS services and features, and we should be able to migrate existing application code to run on AWS. Coming to the last domain, we have monitoring and troubleshooting. So we should be able to use services which are used to monitor AWS accounts, used to monitor other applications like CloudTrail, like CloudWatch. We should be able to perform root cause analysis on faults found in testing or production. So this was all about AWS Certified Developer Associate exam guide. In the next videos, we will be learning more about AWS services. Thank you for watching this video. Please join me in the next videos.